Hello everyone, and welcome to part 4 of this awesome ship from Merritt, the HMS Ark Royal 1939. In this video, I am priming the ship and some pieces for the ship with the Vallejo primer. I am also priming the deck with the black Vallejo primer. Also in this video I am starting building the superstructure and I am gluing some railings on some pieces of the superstructure. Here with this primer I am using my Hart & Steinbeck 0.3 needle, and the Vallejo primer I have thinned down because of the small needle, and because I have thinned down the paint, of course I have to go over the ship more than one time, so I make thin layers. And for now I will let the video run with some nice music as I used to do, and I hope you will enjoy the video. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.